That's something that people miss sometimes. You actually have part of the nostril visible here at the bottom. It's gonna wrap around and we're gonna get it curving down like that. And we can also indicate the bottom of that nostril. I'm using some brown here. So this is more like drawing that I'm doing right now. I'm kind of exaggerating it a little bit, and I like that. I like that effect.